A question is answered by the ghostwriter. Not every question has a correct or immediate answer, and sometimes the voices at the Field of Dreams will provide answers before the question has even made its way into the batter's box. I've listened to them personally and heeded their advice. This would have been in the 1990s, the summer I made my coaching debut at the helm of my daughter's softball team. These young ladies had not yet cut their teeth on the game, being fourth and fifth graders, and skill sets were extremely basic. I instructed the girls that I could provide dozens of drills they could work on at home to improve various aspects of their game. When not a single player asked for any improvement techniques, I knew this was a social team that was most likely not going to win too often, if at all. We finished with one tie in league play, with the rest of our games being losses, and I wasn't sure I wanted to do it another year. I just so happened to pick a day, just a few days after the end of the season, to visit the field. What were the chances but a traveling team of gals the same age was on their way to a tournament from Missouri, and had stopped to take some infield? Their catching and throwing skills were sharp, and swings resulted in hard contact. This was the field's way of telling me what was possible for my girls if I stuck with them. That team could have been there on any other day, but it just happened to fall on a day I was questioning my coaching future. I coached for 3 more years. They still lost a lot of ball games, but won a few as well, and learned other valuable life lessons along the way.